that's known as mine. So wonderful.
And now we move out of the 11th hour and into the time of night when you want to put your arm around the one you love and serenade them in the moonlight.
How bad is it?
It's my knee. I don't know. It hurts. I heard it years ago dancing, and that's why I didn't want to enter this bloody thing in the first place.
We should drop out.
No.
Look, if it's about that silly bet with Greg, I can help.
No, it's not just that.
Well, why don't you lean on me for a while and let me lead?
Oh, I don't know if I can handle that.
Come on. You've got a great teacher.
Who the hell is that guy?
Look at her. She's just like leaning on him like that. Jeez.
Well, maybe that's none of your business, Greg.
You okay?
Yes. Thank you for asking.
I know we need a larger place because we want to start a family, but we just can't afford it right now.
Possibly you have to talk to that guy about.
Why? I'm not allowed to speak to someone unless His Royal Highness commands it.
What's your mouth?
Maybe I don't want to.
I'm telling you to watch it, Claudia.
Ha ha! Found some of you sleeping, huh? Let's fall into lines for a disco flashback.
Pretty stubborn.
Don't butter me up.
And you're doing that all wrong. What is this?
It's the flap. It's the snap, according to Stu.
No, let me do something for you. At least. Roll up your skirt.
Bet you use that line on all the girls.
Tell me if I do this too tight.
I'll scream. I'm pretty good at this.
I'm pretty used to working on angels. It's what I do for a living. You just settled down. So what was the other reason?
What other reason?
For not wanting to drop out.
I'm having a good time dancing with you.
I think you went to the restroom.
Thank you for what you did earlier.
Why don't you just leave him?
It's not as simple as that.
I keep saying to myself, I'll do it tomorrow. And then tomorrow comes, and I put it off another day. And each day passes, and I lose something else. Till everything good in my life is gone, and there's nothing left but him.
Sometimes you have to lose everything to get the good things back.
You think so?
Yeah, I do.
You don't know what he'd do.
Nothing worse than you're doing to yourself already.
Claudia!
I gotta go.
Claudia. If it was up to me, no man would ever lay a hand on you. Unless you ask them to. Well, I never heard you specifically say, I do not want to go to this dance contest.
Well, what do you want me to do, Greg? Draw your roadmap? I mean, we only do what you want to do. You get your weekend off and we spend all of it in the place that you work. And all you're interested in is Chelsea and that guy.
Chelsea has nothing to do with this.
Well, you haven't taken your eyes off of her since we started this thing 12 hours ago.
Elodie, we made a silly bet.
And we're staying up all night just so you can prove a point? How is that supposed to make me feel? Well, there's your roadmap.
As we wind our way through the 19th hour of this day of dance, we are down to a select four. I want to take this opportunity to play a personal favorite that goes with a wish and a hope that everything you may have lost will come back twice as good.
You couldn't tell that I've been crying over.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I know how much this means to you.
Is it a cramp? Your feet?
I'm pregnant. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I know I should have told you sooner. I know we can't afford it.
We're going to have a baby.
Yeah.
All your hands can start me crying.
This is wonderful.
But the contest
was over you. But it's true, so true. I love you even more than I did before. But darling, what can I do? For you don't love me, and I'll always be.
What are you doing?
I can't do this anymore.
No one walked away from me, Claudia.
Looks like someone just did, pal.